God, I love this music. Hello, hello, ChemEngPaul here, back again with the next part of this Headhunter Let's Play. Yeah, just the music in this is so good. Like, just this main theme itself, like, oh. It's like, it's kind of like, in a way, oh Jesus. It's like unnecessarily epic, but it like, it sounds really good, it's got a good beat to it, it just, everything about it is excellent. Pretty much everything production-wise about this game has been pretty, you know, stellar so far. It's dated as hell. I mean, for a 12-year-old game, I mean, it's certainly not the worst 12-year-old game I've ever seen, but, you know, textures are a mess, as you would expect for this day and age, but, yeah, I mean, just everything voice work-wise and music-wise is, like, surprisingly not terrible. A lot of love and care put into this game, I think is what I'm trying to say. Right. So. We now have our key card, which I think should get us through there. Or is it here? Yep. Didn't even give him a chance to say what he was doing there. Locked with a padlock. Well, we do have a gun, but of course the game won't let us do that. That'd be crazy talk. Magnetic code lock. I don't think that's probably not going to be this. Yeah, I don't think so. But I do believe we will be coming back to that shortly, possibly.
Double shifts are killing me.
Better them than Greywolf. Keep your eyes open. That headhunter could show up and the boss wants him bad.
I heard he took out some guys over at the gas station.
That's true.
It was him turning those two squealers.
That's untrue.
Greywolf so mad. He called the meeting up on the third floor, and that always means trouble.
Or maybe we did. I can't remember the intelligence. Anyway, so. Ooh. Explosive barrel. This could be interesting if I can get the guy to walk over there. Actually, I might be able to do that. Come on, come on. Yes! Suck it. Oh man, he's not dead yet. That was inefficient. Oops. Oh, we're almost dead. Oh, this isn't good. Bet you don't have any health kits. No. Do have adrenaline though. Which I don't think we seem to be running any faster, but I think it's like temporary hit points that kind of like fades over time. That's unfortunate. The elevator has no power. Oh shit. But the elevator doesn't have any power, so we can't really do anything. Oh, is it on this? I think it might be. No, I thought it was on that side. That's unfortunate. Oh, is that a walkie-talkie? That is indeed. Yay, there we go. Now we're cooking. Thank you. Awesome. So, power to the left gets us up there. We know that Greywolf is now on the third floor. So, of course, the logical next step would be to go straight to the third floor, but I don't think we can. Or can we? Oh, I know, we can get to the third floor, but we can't actually get into the place where Greywolf's hiding, I think. Pretty sure that's the case. It suddenly became a thunderstorm outside, even though it was like sunshine 2 minutes ago. Not from the other side, that's unfortunate. Oh shit. Wow. Okay. That's awesome. Just realised if you hold the square button you can actually free rotate. That solves a lot of problems. Wow, I really should have done that tutorial. God. Such an idiot. Cool. Now proximity mine in the toilet, as you would expect. Pretty logical place to put it. Can shoot rats, which are pretty chunky for their size, I think. Seems to be stuck on the floor below, that we already knew.
We heard he was dead. Well, he's the best they got.
He took us by surprise.
I want the son of a bitch dead. Guys squealing to the ACN, headhunters crawling all over us. How do you think that makes us look? The syndicate can't afford screw-ups right now.
We're ready for him this time.
Should have been ready last time. But how do we know he was back on the job?
I don't want to hear excuses. Next one of you sees this Wade guy and doesn't kill him, can go crawl on your belly to Don Fulci. That's after I cut your legs off.
Sounds like quite a party. Better wait till it's over.
Oh man. And you could totally take that, Jack. Okay, Doc, so obviously the game doesn't want us to do that just yet, so let's go down to the first floor. And by the first floor, I mean the second floor. Medkit, I think we, yep, need that right now. Oh god, I remember this. Oh man. Yeah, we have to go and get a key and then we find a 4-digit code somewhere and then we punch it in and then it's some weird contraption that we put it in and then somehow that opens the door for us that we have to. Yeah, god, I remember this now. Ah, oh, so weird. I must have missed something on the third floor because there's nothing else in the first. So we can't get in there. There we go. Yeah, I'd missed something. Ooh, truth serum. Document. Jack Franzetti and Leo Butts confirmed serious misconduct. Ooh. About the Wolfpack, they've been disciplined, blah blah blah. Hmm. interesting. So potentially using truth serum on people that have control chips inside them is like super effective, apparently. Oh. Where'd you come from? I won't lie, that startled me a wee bit. It's another grenade that we can't carry. Bodies disappear as well. This is the good old days. Try and get him next time. Should be easy enough. Piece of cake. Cool. So that now gets us a free run around here. Ah, right. Cool. That's good. Here, see what's in here. Should be able to move this box, yeah. I was gonna say. Wolfpack rules since 1993. That's a four digit code. It's almost as if that might actually be the four digits that we need. Cool, so something's on that shelf. Oh, I thought we had to pull a box over. That's fine. Locker key. Where have we seen a locker about? Our health kit will take that. God, another grenade we can't carry. Oh, locker. Perfect. Broken emblem. God damn it. If only it was a full thing.
We're done here. Is the elevator turned on? Anyone awake down there?
Sure. Sure, boss. Elevator's working. Everything's cool down here.
Good one, Jack.
Get down there and check it out.
Yep, he wasn't buying that either. Not entirely sure. I think I'm going to go out on a limb and say if you don't answer it, he would just get suspicious anyway and just say, hey, why is no one answering? And you would get these guys down here again anyway. Boom. Killed the rat.
What's going on? Talk to me!
Sure. Maybe we can have that little heart-to-heart now.
Yo!
Board meeting's over, Greywolf. The chairman's gone down.
You're a dead man, Headhunter.
That's what you keep saying. Well, let's try 1993. It's the worst that could happen. Hey!
Give it up, Greywolf. This doesn't have to get dirty.
Sorry, Headhunter, but I like my men to taste blood. And this here is my number one lieutenant, Jack Wade.
Meet Bruce. Bruce, kill Jack Wade.
I was number two, till you took out number one at the gas station. Congratulations on the promotion. He was my brother.
Oops. Well, no, it's not what I want to do. Die. God, you're taking a lot of bullets. Thank Christ. That was close. Cool. It's protected by a code lock mechanism. You'll need an official Wolfpack emblem to gain access to the roof from the meeting room. To open that, you'll need to be punched. Must program the emblem yourself. Codes will be changed each week. Yep. With the new code punched on a broken emblem, this shows how the indent should be placed on one half of the emblem. The other half is just mirrored. Okay. And that tells us what we have to do now, but that's fair enough. So, the button. What does the button do? Hey, cool. Uh-oh. I think Greywolf has like hired clones of like the same four or five people. Bit weird. Right, let's try the action roll to end all action rolls. Ah. Cool. So we have all the components now, I think, to build the emblem. Try this one. Ooh. Wrong key pattern, because it's on the back, isn't it? Right, so that looks like a Space Invader type thing. Let's try it again. So what was it? It was that, and it's apparently just mirrored. So, should end up with that. Awesome. And again, the only reason that we're doing all of this nonsense is we have to, you know, like the document was saying, we have to insert the emblem, put it into the special way over secure door lock on the third floor, and then that gets us through to the roof, which is where Greywolf has escaped to, and then we have a boss fight encounter with him, I think. Cool. Put that in. Something was unlocked. Cool. Up to the top.
I figured Bruce wasn't quite ready. But hey, you gotta let him make their mistakes. Else,
How are they gonna learn?
I'd say pay tough, crime doesn't pay.
I was thinking more. Shoot first, talk after.
That looks like a rocket launcher of some sort, so probably don't want to get caught with that. I'm liking these rain effects as well. Pretty good for its day. Whoa dear. Just blow yourself up. Oh, you know what we could use? I think we should probably start using these proximity mines. So that just in case. Oh. Totally didn't think that was going to happen. Yep. Okay, let's try that again. Whoops. Hey, there we go. It worked. This works again. Yay! There we go. Cool! Oh, watch your step. Oh!
Help me! Pull me up!
You want a good reason?
I got organs. You ain't supposed to let me die.
I forgot the rules. This amnesia is a bitch.
I'll make it worth your while. I know stuff. Don Fulci. The syndicate. I ain't gonna beg.
Start talking.
Thanks. Hey, no hard feelings. The job, it's just money, right? You and me, we're different sides of the same dollar bill.
Steve's dollar?
Days you can make a living freelance, they're gone. The syndicate, it's like the Teamsters. You don't work for them, you don't work at all.
What line of work?
Black market, mostly. Fulci's big into organ trafficking, and I mean big, crazy. Ships them in from the Mideast, China, all over. Beats me what he does with them all.
Where's Fulci now?
Last I heard, he was on a cargo ship, carrying organs from that flood in the Caribbean. The Queen of Hearts.
It's been special, but no hard feelings.
You earned your dollar. Fulci knows I screwed up on him. I'm better off inside. In case you're interested. There's some ammo and other stuff in the storage room, over there. You're going after Fulci, you'll need it.
That's very kind, yeah.
They say you don't even see him coming. Like the angel of death.
I'll keep that in mind.
Kick him off. Nah. That's unfortunate, we can't do that. Right. Storage. I think he means this one. Yes. There we go. Can't carry anymore. I'll have to fix that. Can't carry anymore. Oh well. This warehouse was a bit of a bust. Cool. So we'll just let Greywolf get pneumonia up in that roof.
Today's big story, the wolf is caged. Gang leader turned syndicate henchman Greywolf is tonight behind bars, following an ACN operation which left his Wolfpack organization in disarray. Details are unclear, but word is hotshot headhunter Hank Redwood was responsible for the arrest, helming an ACN operation planned over several months.
Yep.
Greywolf himself now faces a long term in the notorious Aquadome underwater prison. Guess that's one wolf who wished he'd worn sheep's clothing, Kate.
Absolutely, Bill. There's speculation on what the syndicate's response will be to this defeat, but for now, it's wait and see. Meantime, the biotech corporation is dismissing reports that the syndicate found a way to disable CCS implants, leaving criminals like Greywolf free to think for himself.
The CCS biochip implant draws power from the electrical activity of the brain, remaining fully functional for the lifetime of the subject. Any attempt to tamper with the chip would reduce the subject to a vegetable.
Still with biotech, the corporation responded to rumors of a mysterious viral outbreak at the labs, saying it was simply a bad case of flu among technicians researching a cure. A spokesman promised workers full compensation for any organs damaged. Meanwhile, biotech subsidiary BioPop is distributing its Xmas nutrient drink free to schools, hospitals and aerobic centers as part of its new welfare program. Doctors advise us to keep up those fluids, especially during the flu season.
Next up, some good news for seniors. From today, all over 60s on welfare get a job counting votes in state elections.
Yay.
With guaranteed recounts and generous bonuses for seniors whose count matches government computer predictions, these young at heart poll jockeys could be on to a winner.
It's great to see those guys still active, Bill.
Sure is, Kate. After the break, plucked from the ocean 6 weeks ago, Raft Boy Pedro Alonso is set to fly home. But with Miami relatives still laying claim to his organs, we ask, is home where the heart is?
Ah, dearie me.
Talk. Heard you got Greywolf.
News travels fast.
Layla database gets updated as soon as you arrest him. That's a good catch first time out.
Like riding a bike.
Keep it up. Every collar you make gives Headhunter credits, which means you can upgrade your license.
Any chance that'd give me access to information on ship movements, manifests, docking dates?
Any special reason?
Someone I know is taking a cruise.
Commercial records are confidential. You'll need higher clearance. Get down to Layla and upgrade your license. It's all there in the online database. Learn to walk before you run.
He seems unusually apprehensive to help us, even though he's like, he was totally saying, yeah, I will help you as much as I can, but he seems to be like treading the line that, or you know, the position that he's in far too tentatively, shall we say, but we'll see what comes of that. Honestly, I can't remember if anything happens to him. We'll see, I can't remember. Anyway, So that is this level here, Amco finished up. Next we will be going to upgrade our license, but I think what we'll do is I'll finish it off here and we'll save the B license for the next video. So we'll get to that shortly. See you then.